So I'm kind of doing an unboxing, really, than anything else, just to show you what comes inside. And then I'm gonna try out the microwave. And if the microwave works, perfect. My microwave recently kind of stopped working. So this is the replacement. It was on special. It's amazing how much lower priced microwaves have come to. So let's just get started. And I'll just let you know if it works. That's it. I'm no microwave expert. I'm just showing you what's inside the Insignia, how it looks, so you can get an idea. Maybe take some measurements so that you can see if it'll fit in your area specifically. And that's it. And the microwave. Nothing else, so let's put the box to the side. I should get it too. From front to back. It's about that much. Let me get it closer. Then from the legs, I'm trying to get from exactly the legs, it'll be here. From the legs up, that tall. Standard microwave. The inside is this is the opening part. Okay. Standard looking microwave. I'll have detailed pictures of the whole microwave at the end. Let's put the plate in with the room. Just in case you were curious or wanted to know, or let's measure the cord itself. The cord is 41 inches. It has a grounded plug. Again, I am no microwave expert. Just buy things I need and I'll just show them online. Because for some people, it helps them so that when they don't have to go through what I go through, get surprised when I open it up. Two different manuals. I'm assuming most people know how to use a microwave. So this probably, anyway, so let's try it out. The Insignia microwave, I'll try it out for a few days and I'll let you know yay or nay. My own personal yay or nay. Well, I made a big mistake. The microwave will not work for us. The size is not sufficient for what we need. So we gotta go back out and get a bigger one. So this is gonna be more of a look at video in regards to anyone purchasing the item. So I hope that looking at the item visually, the video, helps someone. I'm really, really sorry, but yeah, I'm not gonna be able to even try it because of the fact that it's just not gonna fit our needs. We have to go back and get a larger one. Oh well, it happens. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope it helps somewhat. Thank you for watching. Bye.